And look, being a yogi, you've accumulated God knows how many hours, like tens of thousands of hours of yoga and meditation and that whole practice. Are you like getting sick of it at all?
No. Gosh, no. No, I get sick of like me and the ego me, who I am when I'm not on my mat and doing yoga. So no, I don't think it's possible to get sick of it because it's always different, whether it be like rocking up on your mat for, I don't know, 5 or 10 minute meditation or an hour and a half practice, or just the way that you go about your day is also yoga. Like the way that you speak to yourself, the way that you converse with others and take time to listen to them, the way that you eat with intention and mindfulness. So no, not a chance, never.
Yeah, I